amateur skaters from last year. And in their technical skate, they were very precise. Their degree of difficulty was very high. And yet they don't have that pizzazz that a lot of professional skaters have.
Tend to skate in that classical line, and it's very, very pretty to watch. But it's a completely different style of skating.
To describe the difference between these top amateurs and the professionals is introspective. You know, these two look beautiful on the ice, and yet their performance really only involves themselves. You don't have the sense that they're reaching out to you in the audience, which is the feeling you do get from the great professionals.
They haven't learned yet to entertain, and they're staying with their strong suit, which is their classical line. But in order for them to really make a mark in professional skating, they're going to have to show a little bit more versatility and go to those different types of programs.
Kovaříková and René Novotný. One of a host of top skaters from Eastern Europe.